The error code 0x80004005 typically manifests when encountering difficulties in accessing a shared folder or drive, utilizing a particular software application, or attempting to install Windows updates. In this video, I'll teach you how to fix error code 0x80004005 on Windows 10 and 11. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you check the video description for the recovery tool we'll be using in this video. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tips about Windows. Why does this error occur? There are many reasons for this error, some of which includes file system problems, Windows updates, viruses and malware, etc. Method 1. Run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. First, click on the Start button, click on Settings, and click on Troubleshoot. Now, click on Other Troubleshooters, then click on Run beside Windows Update. After completion, restart your computer, and hopefully this error has been fixed. Method 2. Upgrade Windows to the latest version. Click on the Start button, click on Settings, and click on Windows Update. Here, click on Check for Updates. If there's any update, then make sure you install them and reboot your computer. Method 3. Repair corrupt system files. Alright, first, click on the Start button and search for CMD. Right-click on the command prompt and click on Run as Administrator. Inside the command prompt, type in this command, which is nothing but sfc space forward slash scan now, and hit Enter. Let sfc do its magic, and once it is done, restart your computer and check if you still face this error code. Method 4. Recover lost data. What about your data? As you know, the possibility of losing your data or having it corrupt or inaccessible due to the 0x80004005 error code is high. So, for that, we'll be using the best data recovery software to get back your lost files, and that software is nothing but AnyRecover. It supports recovering data from storage devices like SD cards, HDD, SSD, and even PCs suffering from error code 0x80004005. So just check the video description to try this recovery tool to see if it works. And for a limited period of time, we have an exclusive YouTube discount just for you. After downloading and installing, run AnyRecover. Click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery, and select the location where you have lost your data. Now, AnyRecover will automatically scan the location of all the files that were inside. After the scan, select your lost files. You can also view files like photos even before recovering them. Other than that, you can also change the view type to thumbnail, and even there are filters where you can select the lost files and modify date. Now, click on the blue Recover button. Select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files, and you are done. As we mentioned before, don't forget to find the YouTube discount code on the channel homepage, which is nothing but ARYT0110, to receive a 10% discount on your license. On the buy page, the lifetime upgrades are a big deal, so I'll apply it. Paste the code on this area, and I will get 2 discounts. Remember that this is a limited time discount, so make sure you act fast. Well, by following these steps, you should be able to fix the error code 0x80004005 error. Make sure you follow each and every step carefully, and if you have any doubts or questions, then please leave them in the comment box down below. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!